Hello everybody, welcome to our channel, Far Family Farm. Alright, so today we will be cutting this log here. I may get to this one in the same video, but I'm not sure yet. I'm going to try to put it all, both of these into one video. If not, I'll make some more. So I'll be cutting these in one bys. These are poplar trees. I got them from the backside of our property, so we built a pond. We had quite a few trees in the way. We removed those, and then I cut them in 10-foot sections, and I'm using them up. So I'm going to run them on my sawmill and see what it looks like. So stay tuned. All right, I finally got the log on there, and it wasn't easy. As you can see, it's a pretty big log, and So I got the log on there. It's 17 inches on this end and 20 inches on that end, so I'm going to try to play around with it a little bit, try to level it, but most likely I'll just cut it and just go with it. Anything that I have left over I use for firewood anyway, so it's not going to go to waste. So let's see how this works out. That was hard. Very heavy.